video. Reportedly making rounds on social media has shown the moment some suspected internet fraudsters were spraying money on the altar. The disturbing video has shown the moment some men suspected to be internet fraudsters sprayed money on a church altar while celebrating a man of God. It has gone viral since it hits the internet with lots of reactions accompanying it. Have mercy on our churches. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe and drop your comments. Thank you.